Hello everyone, welcome. So today we're going to see how we can make a procedural tiles material inside Blender. I'm using version 2.9. Feel free to use any version which has the cycles. So let's get started. I will make here the let's say we have this one. It's called tile, and I will go to the shading. Basically we will use the brick texture and come to add the object mapping. So control T. Let's see if we have added the screencast case. Anyway, I will add color to color, and this will be our brick texture. It's perfectly fine. And let's add all transforms. So we have here the brackets and the brick value. This will be maybe one. I will make it perfect square. We will start to add the these values. I will make it to be one and scale to be three. Let's make it them both 0.3 and mortar size 0.0006. And after that, this is the color from tiles. One is gray and one is white. You can change it from here, but there is some method for adding the color ramp. And make the mortar before here. You have the mortar. This value is the mortar, and this color will be light blue. And add another color from here, which is dark blue. Such as this. Here we are. So this is the tile. We will try it from a perfect plane. So as you can see, it's now flat. The roughness will be 0.14 or 0.15. And this is rendered. It will not metallic. Anyway, roughness will be such as this, and we want to add the displacement. So I will go here to setting, and we will say it's displacement and bump, and add here color ramp. Color to displacement, and again color to factor. So we will start to add experiment and try the displacement and bump. We have here the displacement. If we inverted, anyway, it should have the mortar to be down. If it's not down, we will add mass. and make it multiplied by minus 1 or minus 0.5. Finally, it's perfect. We don't want that, so I will add another noise texture. After the noise texture, scale, large scale, and control shift, it's like this. We will add noise texture, and after that we'll add bump from here, and generated from here to here, vector to vector. We can add more, maybe 90, and normal to normal. Let's try the principle. It looks okay, but the strength is too high, so we will make it small like that. What is the issue here? After adding the bump, it looks horrible, such as this. Distance will be 0. Inverted, maybe low, such as this value. Alright. So call a factor to height, not normal. Alright. Here we are. If you are close and distance, now we have made the material. If you want to make the strength of the noise, it will be much higher, and this will be much lower. Let's try to test it on a plane such as this instead of BG. We'll see its style. As you can see, it's now perfect, and the roughness may be lower. And that's conclude for this tutorial. I hope you enjoy this video. See you in the next tutorial.